So let's see our first case. There are multiple cystic lesions in the right thyroid lobe, and most of them contains bright echogenic figures. The interpretation of such figures should not cause any concern. These are within cystic areas and most have a characteristic dorsal tail. So these are comet tail artifacts. We can see here form without a tail, but here is with the characteristic tail. This also has the characteristic tail. This pale granule lacks the tail. In this form, we cannot exclude or disclose the presence of a tail, but the rule is that if we see within cystic areas bright echogenic granules, then these figures should be regarded as comet tail artifacts. So this was not a very difficult case.